man says he's going to spend it rowing across the Atlantic Ocean.
New this morning, Nine on Your Side's Lisa Smith tells us how he hopes to row his way into the record books.
Some people row for pleasure, but Bryce Carlson has a dream.
I'm planning to become the first American to row solo across the North Atlantic Ocean.
And he's making sure he has everything he needs to make it.
Well, the goal is to carry a lot more food than I think I'm going to need in case it takes a lot longer than planned.
He's planning for 50 to 60 days, traveling 2,000 miles from St. John's, Newfoundland to Southwest England.
If I get bad winds, it'll take longer. If I get really favorable winds, it might be even faster.
Carlson has spent a lot of time rowing on East Fork Lake, but by day, he's a biology teacher and rowing coach at Seven Hills School. A boat like this is expensive. He says he's maxed out his credit and has a GoFundMe page, but he's prepared.
I'm feeling confident that I'll be able to complete this challenge.
His boat is customized with an extra solar panel because the North Atlantic route doesn't get as much daylight.
This is where he'll sleep and rest on the ocean, in a boat built to stay upright.
It can flip. In really rough seas, it can flip, but it's built so that it will right itself back up without any effort from me.
He sets off on his adventure around June 18th and hopefully returns with a record set and a dream realized. Lisa Smith, 9 on Your Side.